Let's create a grid. Tab, to go to edit mode. Let's try to bend this mesh by using the simple deform modifier. Try to find a way to bend the mesh 90 degrees on any axes available. Even if we add an empty object as the mesh's origin anchor point, it won't be easy. Try to find a way to bend the mesh by using the built-in bend modifier, and you'll find it's nearly impossible. How do I bend a mesh in Blender? I don't use the simple deform modifier. I use a curve point, and the curve modifier along with it. Please remember to press the 3D button. E, to extrude, and A, V, and A, to smooth the curve. G, and X, or Y, to move on the X or Y axis. What's so special about this method? The bent meshes can fully be customized like this. Press Ctrl, Alt, and Q together for the quad view. Select a curve point, G, to move or R, to rotate. This is the easiest and the fastest way to create the most advanced and highly complicated bent meshes. Can we bend it by using another curve and the curve modifier along with the current setup? Yes, that can be done easily. We can fully customize the shape of the mesh by modifying the shapes of the referencing curve objects. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.